Warming up on your board is important. It's a good way to get the feel of the wake and build board control. Try to edge hard heel side and toe side, and keep the line tight in the turns.